Just the other day, I heard a fellow say, in a very, very woe-begone way, Romeo and Juliet, I'm quite sure didn't have to pet upon a hardwood bench in a park like this is. They had moonlight up above and all the scenery of love and things like that so helpful to hugs and kisses. But you and I, my dear, need no such atmosphere.
A bench in the park, unromantic and plain. That bench in the park can be our lover's lane. The glimmering light of a lamp for a moon.
A cold, dreary night, but in our hearts there is June.
A lone little bird in the branches above is plaintively heard serenading his love.
And what more do we need? You and I in the dark on a bench.
Jiggers the op, Kay.
Oh, for goodness sakes, get me out of here quick.
Say, I'm the cop, and you two had better leave.
Say, we're not trying to deceive.
And you can take your old part anyway.
So there.